Another stream. Last time it didn't work, so yeah. Yeah, just enjoy it. Hit with the crowbar. I think I hear something. Yeah, I hear someone. Yo, what's up, Michael? You wanna see me destroy the zombie? Kenny Kane. Yeah, so. Did you see him get smacked with the candy cane? I might get back on. Very nice. You want to throw candy canes at zombies? Do you want to throw candy canes at zombies? All right, if you give me a crowbar, then I'll make you one. Look. Where'd my candy cane go? Oh, there it is. Oh, thank you, kind sir. All right. You wanna do this mission with me whenever you give it on? No cap, all right. Get on. Oh crap. Almost got spotted by a Power Ranger. Oh god. Oh my god. Ah, I got spotted by a Power Ranger. Oh my god, that's a Power Ranger. Hey, yo. Yo, what's up? Yo, what's up? Yo, Michael, a Power Ranger just fell. A tuna matata. Michael. whenever I told you to get on, to throw candy canes at zombies, I wasn't lying. Do you want to throw candy canes at zombies? All right, do you have a crowbar? Bro, what's so fabulous about them, though? I mean, in black. Apparently, that's beautiful. Apparently, that's fabulous. Why? No, you don't have to. You don't have to do it. You don't have to do it. I already invited you. Grandma's eggnog. In here, $6. Michael, I invited you. Oh yeah, Michael, thanks for the dark sickle. Jane, thanks for the dark sickle. Your purple one. Did you get happy whenever I gave you the gold one? Did you? Michael, no, we got it. We're doing this mission. Here, I'll just show you. I'm already at the place. I already invited you. I mean, you said it too late. What is there to do? Oh yeah, the god hammer. No, they can't. Cause I put it to a setting to where they can't hear you. Can't. I mean, I'm gonna have to stop stream. No. A crap long time. 5. Did you do this one? Perfect. I don't know. Michael, I just got on this one. Hey, yo, there's a bunch of money. No volatiles. There's really no volatiles here. I mean, they're dead zombies. That's about it. You can play soccer. Michael, you just hear me? We can play soccer. Oh, this guy's actually alive. Michael, he's not alive anymore. What the? Stop stubbing your toe. Oh, yeah. Alright, now I can make you a candy cane. Shut up. Alright, I made you a candy cane. Alright, here you go. I know. Michael. No, we can't. Yeah. I know. I mean, how come they can't climb the cars, but they can go under stuff? Oh God. Bro, what are you, a freaking volatile? No. How many lockpicks are there? time to add my collection. I got a baseball bat. Yo, what the? I broke the TV. Michael, pay the electric bill. Yo, Michael, this is the bat I just got. Probably not, to be honest. I mean, this one has no head. Oh God, looks disgusting. Wait, is that a volatile? Bro, that's a volatile. Michael, look at this zombie. Michael, look at this zombie. I don't know. I know. Imagine a zombie's in here. Do you remember this? I don't know. Wait. I guess we go down here. Bro, that was loud. Grandma's eggnog. Yeah. Okay. The door right here. I don't know, I haven't done this. What was that? Oh. Get hit with the gray baseball. Like this, Michael, like this thing actually is gray though. Where's the mayor's seal? Is it the toilet popper? Yeah, I'll do it. Did it. What's this? Oh, we did it. Oh. With the elevator, of course. Oh, bro. Michael, this must suck. Oh. That sucks, though. The same way we've been going. Man, I ran out of Grandma's eggnog. How did you die? Around the door or something? Need a bottle. Need to go up. Stupid. Where am I going? With that hole. I don't know. Look for it. I'm not. You just teleport. Bro, there's 22. There's 22 messages. Yeah. Yo, what did we get from this? Cornbread. Bro, that sounds so corny. I know. Yeet. Yeah. Michael, look. What? Bro, Michael, are you happy we got the candy cane? Bro, you Michael. Michael, how do you get candy crushed? I know, but like, you must be really stupid. You must be really stupid to get crushed by candy.
Wonderful. I promise to abuse this seal to the fullest extent of my corruption, which is considerable.
Tell me about the supply cache.
It was a necessary precaution. Old Town supports a very wealthy... Cool. They knew the slum, so you can preview me if you need some paperwork from the office of the mayor. I'll be generating reams of it.
Oh, over there, that's his. Oh, we have to go. Okay, how is... Why do you need your jacket? Bro, what happened in here? Jeez. I know. I know. What's in here? Nothing. Ooh, $13. Oh. Yeah, I always get lockpicks from the trash. Oh yeah. Wait, we have to go down? Ugh. Bro, how did Rice's men get in here? Yes, look. Yep. Hard. Done. Oh, shut up.
Babbitt, are you listening?
Oh, if you're in the town hall, could you fetch me some stationery from the city council president's chambers?
Where's the pass card to enter the bunker?
Ah, the pass card, of course. Due to a series of tragic events, the chain of custody of that card has frequently
Oh,
changed.
God! Michael!
But I
Michael!
It finally landed in the capable hands of Police Captain Halim. That's who you need to get it from.
Why hasn't he opened the bunker himself?
Regretfully, Captain Halim's interest in material things is no more. He frequently shambles around K Street with several other former police officers. Perhaps they have some vague recollection of their fraternity.
Bro, what? Bro, I just got a Brahmer Kindy. I threw my zebra machete at him. I threw it at him and then he exploded. Yeah, probably because we exploded at the same time. Yeah. I know. Actually, though. Like, are you dumb, stupid, or dumb? Huh? See it on YouTube. Throw it on. See it on camera. Throw it on YouTube. Stupid a little dumb. Now you're on YouTube. Oh my god, bro. There's a demolisher. Oh, geez. Michael, there's a demolisher. You need to kill that fatty. Don't worry, I'll kill him. I killed him. Ah! Leave me alone. Hey, thanks, bro. Thanks, man. Oh, crap. Ah! Oh, crap. Die. Hey, yo, someone just dropped the sub. Hey, I picked up the key.
Thank
oh
you,
crap.
Captain Halim.
Please. Use. Now we gotta get inside them. It's alright, I don't care. I mean, someone just subscribed to me, actually. I don't know. I don't. Mm-hmm. Die. What's the military doing here? No, you too. Two assassins? Oh crap. Hello.
Get away from it, thief.
Die. Trash. Bro, what do you get? Bro, that's a trash weapon. Oh crap. He had a I don't know. He had something bad. Or what's this? Oh, he had a... Bro, there's a dagger. There's a dagger over here. Yeah, in here. For me. Whoa. There ain't nothing in here. I think someone actually lived here, to be honest. What was this, a prison? State-of-the-art prison? Jeez.
Isan, this is Crane. I'm in a supply bunker under the town hall. I think we hit the jackpot.
That's great news, Crane. Thank you.
What?
Did you actually get that beat to help you?
Event? Yeah, really?
I had to kill him in the end.
I totally understand.
Hold up. Where's the stairs? Where are you at? Oh, yo, that's cool. Bro, there's a dead rat. Where? Yo, where? I got another dagger. All I'm getting is I got a gray brutal bastard sword. Thanks for the pickaxe. Hey. What, the mighty pickaxe? The fabulous one? I mean, you are. No. Bro, there's not anything in there. Hold up, hold up. What? Didn't we get in from here? Yeah, we did. A toad? I just got a gray brutal bastard sword. Yeah, look. Look at stream and I'll show and then you'll see. What is that? Did you see that too? I didn't know it was a soldier. I don't know. Yeah, it may be. Which one? Yeah, you have all that. Brother, the floor plank. There's a floor plank. Michael, like, here, like, Michael. I wasn't joking when I said I found a brutal bastard sword. That's great. Wait, you know what that means? I can make one that sword. I wonder how much damage it's gonna do. It's probably gonna be trash. Oh yeah, someone actually dropped a sub though. Michael, is it big? Does it really look like a giant tree? Wait, Michael, hold up. Look. Bro. I don't know. Purple. Hold on, do you believe the music? Hold on, let's stay here and listen to it. What was that? What is it? Greenpeace? Nah. Yeah. Gray. I'm gonna add you a moderator. Cornbread. Oh crap. You think? What was that? Stupid. Oh my. Bro, even this guy. Bro, why'd you kill him? Why'd you, bro? Why? I want to listen to music. Yeah. I know. I don't have any. Boulder poison? I have dog poison. I just hear you. Oh. Oh, crap. I know. I can make a gold one, but I'm gonna need to use my my brutal bastard sword. Yeah. Did you hear someone scream? I just killed him. All right, let's do. Let's do that. First, let's go to bed. What? Where? Let's throw that racist man. where's the brick? Where? Oh. Yes, brick. I just heard them talking somewhere. Where'd my brick go? How does yours go in the water? Bro, where'd my go? Oh, there it is. Her shoes can't slow me to part, ginger, pull me out my sorrow. Oh, I think I found racist men. No, these are the guys that need suppressants. Michael, come here. This is the guy that needs suppressants.
I don't have a fucking choice.
Come on, bro. Come on, gay boy. Come on, gay boy.
It's either yours or mine.
Yeah, it's yours. Michael, you just hear me? Yeah, it's yours. Oof. And now, oh. Yeah. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know. All right. Mark a safe zone. Yo, the music. Stupid. Bro, for me, you literally just went under the ground. What? Respawn. I guess respawn. I don't know. Yeah, do that. Hold on, I'm gonna do this, and then you can teleport. Yeah, I do want a deal. Trash. I delivered my drop.
This looks pretty comfortable.
Come on. Imagine you're still under the ground. All right, hold on. I'll be back. Hey, I'm back. Whoa, what did you... How about you come back into the safe zone? I am live. Oh. Powerade. Michael, I didn't know you liked Powerade. Oh, a lockpick, you say? Never mind. All right, let's go do that. Let's go do the mission. And yes, I want that sword. You just see me ram him. You too. Imagine he's still alive. Never mind. All right, thank you. Michael, look, you see his dead body? I don't know. Probably. But life stands for nobody. Michael, I just hear you. I'll chop your arms off, kid. I got 103. Michael, I found a brick. Oh no. I made noise. I'm stupid, I went the other way. Yo, let's get that Mondo Freak caught up. No, get him without me yet. It's probably a volatile, to be honest. Wait, hold up. Hold up. Alright, what do you wanna... Wait, Michael, I have a knife. You know what I can do? I can make something. I'm gonna try it out. All right, I have it out. It just looks like a regular dagger. Crap. Bro, I hear the music over here better. Bro, I like that music though. Like, why can't... Robin. Michael. I mean, we have to do it in. Yeah, but run. No, you aren't, 'cause you're Kyle Crane. Bro, they're everywhere. Yo, thank you. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. That was easy. Where's the Mount Dew? He's over there. Michael, I'll throw my knife at him. Killed it. All right, let's go deliver this thing to the guy. I didn't know that either. I know. Michael, I guess you learn something new every day. Yeah, to learn. Bro, TikTok is so annoying though. It only saves your life like once a time. Yo, we get to listen to the music.
You are here.
Your herbs.
Place the stalks in the brazier, and we will begin.
The what now? Whoa! What does that do?
Now what happens?
Speak no more. The rising sun will lead you to the fountain of crying blood, near the place where people are speaking tongues. You
what?
Must follow the red trail to be enlightened. Under the deceitful number 9, the shadow of a self-proclaimed king will be waiting for you. The king with whom you shall have to fight. You'll find out who he is and what his weaknesses are. When the time comes.
The only thing I like about you is the music. It's the only thing. What? Oh, yeah, I see him. Michael, I'm gonna ram it again. No! Did you kill it? Bro, where'd it go? Oh my god! No more, Bolterik. No more.
Let me show you. What the?
Bro, you're dead. That was one hit and you're dead. Come on, bro. Come on, fight me. Fight me. Oh, crap. I just rammed Rice's men.
I'm not done with you.
What kind of crap is this guy on?
Some hardcore, to be honest. Yeah, that's all I got, stupid. Michael, you know when the racist men talk? One of them said, is that all you got? Yeah, I cut off his head and said, yeah, that's all I got. Boop! Bro, I can't believe, bro. No one really drops a sub, so that guy that actually dropped a sub, I appreciate it. Bro, there's big daddy over here. I just watched a man get killed. I am sorry.
Take back.
No, wait, did he die? No, bro. This guy died. It's a demolisher. Alright, chill. That's all I seen. Now we're in the interior. Rising sun, fountain of blood. I mean, great rhyming, but like, what?
Well, he's either clairvoyant or I'm being set up. I guess the deceitful nine must be a room number then.
I picked up the staff rooms. Don't know what that's supposed to do. Staff rooms. All right, I'm in this thing. Yo! Hold up, this is where if we can get Rice's gun. Bro, we can get Rice's gun. And yes, I said Rice's gun. I mean, no, but like, you can get it. You can get it from this hotel. I've seen it on YouTube. But I don't know how to get up. Oh yeah, up here. We gotta look through all the rooms though. Can you have guns or some? Yeah, sure, you okay, you can have guns. Like, what kind you want? I barely got any, but like, yeah, sure, you can have some. This guy said if he can have guns. I mean, the only thing I got is a Winterstorm, a pup, a German 9mm, and some stuff in my storage, and that's really it. So, yeah. But what's in? Apparently, there's something in there. Any modded guns? I don't have any modded guns. Sorry, dude. Yeah, sorry, I don't have any. How'd you die in the toilet? Apparently it's possible. Bro, where's Rice's gun? You too, dude. I don't know. But yeah, you have a good day too. Oh crap, nah. I mean, he enjoys the stuff. I mean, like, so. He enjoys me throwing candy canes at zombies, so. I don't know, but I know it's in a room. Thanks. It's in a crate somewhere. Wait, bro, there's a room we haven't even looked in. There's a elevator. Oh, that sucks. Oh, never mind. Destroyed. Alright, yo. We got all the key cards.
107 is the last room.
Yo! What is that? It's a note. Bro, where is it? Where is room 9? This is room 107. What? question mark? And, wait, why is this one red? Wouldn't you die from a lockpick? How'd you get up there? There's really nowhere else to get up. Elevator? How to where? Yeah, where? Where's the elevator? Oh yeah, up here. Yo, room 9's over here. Yo, this is the room, this is the room. Yes.
Deceitful 9, of course.
This is the room where you get it. Yo, I can't believe it. Yo, I remember this one. Michael, you're about to get a good gun, though. It's Bryce's pistol. Yes!
This was Rice's room. He must have set up shop here when the epidemic first began.
Where's yours at? Yo, where's mine at? I didn't get one. Bro, I didn't get one. Nah, you're joking, right? Hold on, show me what it looks like. Like, drop it. Hold on, I literally want to see what color it is. Hold up, Rice's gun. Let me equip this right now. Yo, what? Bro, how do I not get one? Like, I literally didn't get one. Can I have yours for just, I mean, I'll give you this. I'll give you literally, I can give you some good stuff. I mean, I'll give you all my bolts or tissue. No, you just want yours. How about I give you cash? Bro, like, I literally, hold on, let me see if there's actually one. I can actually have it, though. Bro, how come I can't get it, though? Michael, if we go to your, if you invite me, then I guess I think we can, I can get it. But, cause have you done this quest yet? Then that means you can do it. But first, let's test it out on a zombie. Bro, I've been wanting that gun for so long. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, I gotta go to bed. Hold on, let me end stream. You know what, if someone actually did subscribe. Because I made you a moderator. All right, test it out on a zombie. Michael. Yeah. I'll give you all my powerful weapons. I don't got long, so I gotta go to bed soon. Cause I gotta go to bed. Thanks. Let me put it in storage. Thanks, dude. No! Crap. Hold on, keep. Alright, and then I'm gonna get up so I can put it in the storage. Alright, thanks, dude. Alright guys, that's about to be the end of the stream. I'm gonna have to end it here. I will make another stream one day or soon, but for right now there's no stream for right now. So I will make a stream later.
Need some new gear?
Wait, what? Michael, you can have your Rice's gun back. Cause it put it in my storage. Look, I'll show you. Go on stream.